So, isa-isahin natin. Nakita nyo? Buto lang pala ng papaya. Kung hindi nyo gustong i-blender, pwede nyo lunukin. Kumuha kayong kutsara, isang kutsara lunukin everyday. Makakatulong ko sa inyo.
Darna!
Sige, game!
Eating papaya seed helps prevent kidney failure problems and also helps treatment when you are already suffering from this problem.
Okay.
For this case especially, we recommend chewing 7 papaya seeds 7 times a day.
Okay, eating papaya seeds help prevent kidney failure problem. Maraming problema sa Pilipinas ngayon, kaya po dumami ang dialysis center. Dahil napakaraming Filipinos ang nagme-maintain ng synthetic medication. True? At dahil may maintenance ka, yung side effect nun, makakasira kay kidney. So how can we protect kidney from acquiring such diseases as chronic kidney disease or renal failure or kidney failure? You can eat 7 seeds ng papaya, ngunguyain mo yon for 7 days. So araw-araw 7 buto ngunguyain. Pero malaki maitutulong niya kay kidney. Okay ba yon? Okay. Sige.
Papaya seeds detoxify the liver easily within a month and increase the appetite mainly in elderly, children, and alcoholic patients.
Ayan. So kung ikaw ay alcoholics, tuy! Yung mga
manginginom.
Yung mahilig mag-inom.
The drinkers.
Kung gusto nyong matanggal ang inyong hangover, pwede kayong ngumuya ng 7 papaya seeds.
Oh. Okay.
Mapoprotektahan pa niya ang kidney tsaka liver mo. Number 2. Number 2 na.
Number 2, helps cleanse the liver.
Yeah, bakit?
The liver is one of the most important organs in your body because its task is to filter toxins and toxic substances to prevent many diseases. When this organ is affected by some kind of illness, you are at risk of developing chronic problems. For that reason, it is important to give it a hand and help cleanse the substances it doesn't need.
Okay, so paano natin matutulungan ang liver? Karamihan sa mga nagkakaroon ng sakit sa liver ngayon, unang-una, fatty liver, nababalutan ng taba, that may lead also to liver cirrhosis.
Liver cirrhosis.
Ang liver cirrhosis is early detection that your liver can have a hepatocellular carcinoma or pwedeng mauwi sa liver cancer. So, paano natin maiiwasan yan? Makinig, ha? Mag-grind kayo ng 5 buto ng papaya. Mag-grind. Haluan nyo ng lemon. Lemon. Yung pigaan nyo ng lemon. Okay, i-grind. Ipigaan nyo lemon. 1 tablespoon. Pwede na to. Okay? Drink the mixture twice a day for a month. At magugulat ho kayo, yung fatty liver nyo will be gone. Okay ba yan? Parang di sila masaya. Tigilan natin to, tara.
Ha? Nee, tapusin natin yan.
Tapusin natin. Oh, sige.
So, yun po, ah.
Uy, tagala.
Oh.
Yung mga nanonood, okay ba yan? Okay? Oh, yung mga nanonood dyan sa kanilang kanilang Facebook, okay ba yan? Kung okay yan, palakpakan naman! Number 3.
Okay, improve intestinal health. Thanks to the high amount of anti-parasitic enzymes, papaya seeds improve intestinal health. These have an telmintic alkaloid called carpane, which has the ability to get rid of intestinal parasites.
Yan! Para naman po matanggal. Yun, nakita nyo? Intestinal parasites. Yan yung kinukwento ko kanina.